trying to get him off me. And then he started taking my clothes off. Oh God. And I was just gonna let him fuck me. And then he started pushing my hand down to his. Oh, I just fucking snapped. It's like I thought of every guy in that one moment, and I just started stabbing and stabbing and stabbing and stabbing, and I just couldn't fucking stop. And I just. God, I just wanted him to know what it felt like to have something you don't want inside of you.
She's lucky. Sometimes I feel like it would be easier if I were dead.
Bullshit. Couldn't get stoned anymore.
Oh my God. Although, I hear it's the same sensation.
No. Oh,
no. I like you.
I mean, what the hell's the matter with you? Aren't you happy? You got everything you want.
You don't have to sleep with him.
I do.
Okay, he keeps me in a cage.
If he even thinks I'm looking at someone else, I get used as a punching bag. Okay, he don't trust nobody.
If he saw us talking right now, you'd be in trouble too, believe me.
Oh, God, Joey, listen to me. I am 19 years old, and I want to enjoy my life. And I love Jake, but you don't know, okay? He gets really crazy sometimes, and I get really scared.
Try to understand, Vicky. He's got a lot of aggression. He's been a top contender for too long now.
Yeah, that's right. Take his side. You're his brother. But listen to me, he's never gonna be champ, okay? There are too many people against him.
Yeah, and you're drinking with him right now.
Yeah, and I'm gonna finish my drink, and I'm gonna have a damn good time because I didn't do anything wrong.
Foot on the pedal, I'm guessing that shit. Wait.